My research project for this review of literature that I submitted for the Lang Prize was about women's access to contraception and more specifically where misconceptions arise and how they affect women's decisions about contraceptive options. One of the most effective forms of contraception, long-acting reversible contraceptives, or LARCs, and they're one of the most effective methods of at preventing pregnancy, but they're one of the least used methods. And I got really interested in why that was. Why don't women want to use one of the most effective methods of contraception? And I discovered that women often have a lot of misconceptions about this form of contraception. They either think that they're not eligible or that it's dangerous or they just don't know about it. I discovered that physicians are likely the ones propagating these misconceptions, and then that's influencing women's decisions about their bodies, so they don't have all the information necessary. Growing up, I was told that IUDs were not safe and that I should never get one, and that always just struck me as interesting, you know, why not? So that kind of led me down this path. This was the first literature review that I wrote. It seemed like a very daunting task at first. Adam Siegel had constructed some videos for our class, and through the video, he taught me how to navigate the library's resources and how to access the databases, and from there I learned that I should look into PubMed, and then that became, you know, a bookmarked page in my computer. This research project that I did is actually very applicable to what I want to do. I'm applying to medical school in June, and as a woman entering the healthcare field and learning of this issue, I want to make sure that as a future physician I'm not making these same mistakes, and that, you know, my future patients have all of the information necessary and that they're able to make informed decisions.